Breaking news this morning, Lisa Marie Presley has been rushed to hospital following reports of a cardiac arrest. This news just breaking in the US, where we find Tim Lester in our US bureau. Tim, what do we know so far about this?
Well, TMZ, the Hollywood news outlet here in Los Angeles, is reporting that Lisa Marie Presley went into full cardiac arrest earlier today. Apparently, emergency workers at her Calabasas home, that is on the northeastern edge of Los Angeles, administered CPR, and they also administered medical drugs to try to restart her heart. The news outlet is reporting that they believe they were successful in at least getting a pulse from Lisa Marie Presley as they took her to hospital. Her condition in hospital is not known. Now, this comes less than 2 days after she made a public appearance at the Golden Globe Awards here in Los Angeles. Of course, she was there because the movie on her late father, Elvis, is quite a celebrated and awarded movie and was awarded, of course, on the night. She was there to celebrate that. 2 days later, the 54-year-old, though apparently suffering cardiac arrest, now in hospital, her condition not known, and we expect more details to come to light in coming hours. Eddie?
All right, Tim, very much a developing story in the US, so we will come back to you soon. Thank you.